For God has not given us a spirit of fearfulness. For God has not given us the spirit of fearfulness, but of power and of love and of a sound mind.
What you doing? Woo!
Jeez!
Hi.
You scared me.
What you doing?
Practicing.
Because
I'm practicing what we learned at VBS today, which is that we can speak boldly about God.
Okay.
Well, I don't think I'm doing so hot.
Why not? You're doing it right now.
Well, I know I'm doing it here, but that's because I'm at church. Mm-hmm. But I'm afraid that if I go to school, I'll...
Chicken out? You're not gonna chicken out, and you know why?
Why?
Because you can trust God to help you speak boldly about Him.
Trust. Let me try this again.
Okay.
For God did not give us a spirit of fear!
Okay. Boldly?
Power.
Boldly doesn't mean loudly.
Love.
Okay, here. Why don't you try telling me about God?
Okay. Well, where do I start?
Just tell me what you love about Him.
Well, I love that He's always with me, and He's never away from me, and He's my friend.
See, you did it.
I did. It wasn't so hard after all.
Yeah, see, you can trust God to help you speak boldly about Him.
I can. Can't I, kids? Yes. I think I can.
Let's go practice some more.
All right. But I'm glad boldness doesn't mean I have to be loud.
You could be loud on the roller coaster.
Trust. Obey.
No fear.